idea here is pretty simple. It's your standard roulette spin wheel, but with shot glasses for every number. To be honest, there's nothing else to it than that. You just spin and drink and rinse and repeat. If you really want to make things interesting, you can fill a few of them with hot sauce.